What's up, guys? Today we are in the Among Us universe as a VR kitty! And it's our job to complete not just the regular missions, but also a bunch of secret ones to find the imposter. Is it this one over here, huh? Are you the imposter, my friend? Guys, this is gonna be awesome. There are secret rooms and a whole bunch of other stuff that we're gonna check out together with Jeffrey over there. So leave a like on the video and let's see if we can get 25,000 likes. Now the first mission is to collect all these golden crewmates that get chopped up. Oh, look at that. It's so sad. That means the imposter is around here. Oh, nom 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 nom. And he's around here somewhere. But where is he? Could it be this yellow dude over here? Yoink. Whoa. I mean, we're a kitty. We can jump, of course. Hey there. Can I scratch you? Scratch, scratch. Oh, and check this out. We got another little crewmate over here. Oh. And we can collect it. Ooh, is there an imposter over there? Hello? Yo, hold on. What is that? We got something over here. Oh, oh, don't fall off, though. Well, we've got a golden crewmate, but also an emergency button. No way. Okay, we're going to press that when we find the imposter. And is this guy holding a pistol? Sir, you look an awful lot like an imposter. Oh. This vent is open. Did he vent here? Ooh, I'm keeping my eyes peeled on you, my man. Also, I'm gonna collect this thing over here. Thank you. And there's another one over here. Bonk! In the dark. Oh. Hey, and there's another crewmate. How you doing? Oh, look at that. He's got a baby crewmate. Oh. And they are pink. Well, they didn't look pink because of the cat vision. But they're pink, all right? Yoink! Beautiful jump. Guys, if you're subscribed to my channel, you know that as a kitty, it is only customary to just break everything, right? Oh, hey, check this out. We've got some alien dude over there. But also, this looks like a task. Can I press this? Oh, okay, no, I don't think I can. Why is that one gold or glowing? What's going on with that one? I think we gotta find some keys. But where though? Yoink. There we go. Yes, catastrophe, baby. All right. Gotta love breaking stuff, right? Also gotta love some music. Just not this music, I'm afraid. No, 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 no. That music is imposter music. Guys, check out that spaceship over there. That's the, Skeld, right? Skeld? Skeld or something? Oh, we're gonna jump right onto here because I wanna jump into that thing. I wonder if we can walk on it. That would be so cool. All right, let's see. Can we go for the big jump? The jump of all jumps. Yoink! Whoa, we made it! No way! What? How is that even? How do we get in here? Yo, we gotta figure this out, guys. Whoa, this is kind of lasers and stuff. No way, there's an opening here. There's no way. Can we go inside? Oh, yes! I can't fly. Oh, of course, because this is a flying machine, the spaceship thing. This is crazy, guys. We're actually inside. We've got a beautiful view. Oh, it's me, Captain James. Have you ever seen a cat fly a spaceship? I haven't. All right, so now I kind of want to try and hop out of here. Wow, that went really easily, actually. Oh, look at that crewmate. Is he doing a task? Oh, that's got to be one that he's going to mess up, right? Yoink it. Oh, I missed it. Wait, there's not a vent over here. Yo, can we escape? Can we vent out? Go. I don't think that works. Oh, wait. Wait, it did work. Where are we? Oh my god. Wait, are we at the other side of the vent? No. Oh, there's a crewmate there. Hey, buddy, what you doing over here? My name is Kitty James. I'm just here to, you know, chill a little. He's got a knife, though. Are you the imposter? Oh, please don't be the imposter. What is that over there? Hi there. Oh, he looks very impostery. Please don't chop me up, man. Come on. You gotta leave a like on the video instead. That's way better. What is that? Please insert card. Oh, I think that is a task, right? I'm just gonna back out, okay? I think I've got a little button to press. Run! Run! I gotta get back through the vent. I gotta get back through the vent. Come on! Oh, oh my. Oh, it did work. No way. That was crazy. Okay, we're gonna check that out. Maybe after we get like a weapon or something. I gotta press the button though. I gotta press the button. Gotta make sure that everybody knows. Bonk! Oh, wait, why this doesn't work? Oh, it doesn't work. Oh boy. Okay, that's a problem. Oh, wait, I think I know why it doesn't work. We need this engine powered up. But the computer, it's like turned off. Can I jump onto it? Yoink. Yeah. Nope, too much. Too much. Hey, yoink. Oh. Nope. Okay. Nope. It just bounced right off. Gotta eat some food, all right? Gotta regain some energy. Speaking of which, this is an infinite food dispenser, right? But does it also dispense crewmates? Yes, it does. Look at that. I love it. It's a crewmate dispenser. Oh, and I've got a catatoo. Love this engine, though. Can we jump on top of it? Ooh, look at this. Okay, so where does the power go? How do we fire this bad boy up, you know? Mousy, Mousy, come over here, man. Mousy, my best friend. How you doing? I have to scratch you for one of the missions, though. I'm sorry. But do you know how to power on this thing? I don't think you do, right? Unless that crewmate over there knows it. Wait, that's what we were doing. We were gonna jump up here and say hello to this cute guy. How you doing, man? And then we were gonna go over here to check out that task. But oh, it's my owner. And what happened to his... Oh, what happened to his laptop over here? We've got a program console password cracker. We've got a neural network tracing. This is some spooky stuff, all right. And that is a folder with a skull on it. Oh my. He's definitely hacking something, right? Well, I'm gonna hack this cup over here. Yoink! Haha. Very nice. Let's just get out of here. This is weird. That dude is weird. He's very strict. Just... What? He's got all these Among Us dudes up there as well. What happened to that one? That's a stretched one. That's a big boy. Just like Jeffrey. Hey, Jeffrey, you're fat. No, I'm just kidding. Oh my goodness. He actually looked. I'm sorry, Jeffrey. You're not fat. You're beautiful. You're absolutely beautiful. And jump just like that. I can't believe Jeffrey looked right as I said that. All right, buddy. How you doing? What's going on over here? How you want to connect the wires? Is that what you're trying to do? Also, why are you flying? Oh, right. Space. No gravity, I guess. Actually, guys, I do wonder. Can I jump onto the flame? What? I'm standing on a flame? Yeah, that's right. I'm a hot kitty, all right? Now, let's see if we can jump right over there. Oh, wait, I see something. I see another task. It's a green dude. Okay, hold on. We're first gonna jump up here. Yoink. Oh. Oh. Guys, the jump is so beautiful. And now, let's see. We've got some kind of passcode thingy. Hey, wait a minute. Wasn't there a password cracker on the laptop? I think so. Oop, there we go. Is there any numbers here? We've got 3, 2, 8, 6. Yeah, I guess so. Start. Okay, this is not a touch screen. Is it a scratch screen? It's a scratch screen. 2, 3, 8, 6, 1, 1, 1, 0. I am definitely gonna remember that, all right. So let's jump up here. Oh, nope, never mind. 2, 3, 8, 6, 1, 1, 1, 0. 2, 3, 8, 6, 1, 1, 1. Oh my goodness, I'm starting to forget it already. Jump up here. And then jump up. Oh, nope, nope. Jump up here. Come on. Oh, nope, nope. Milo cat. Well, I failed to jump, but at least I got a nice little achievement. Come on now. There you go. There you go. Then we're gonna go ahead and jump up here. Come on, don't bump your head so many times, chicken. Oh,
go. Yeah. Yes.
Wait, guys. I can't. I can't reach it.
And 2. Oh, no. Okay, I'm not gonna do that.
Hey, there's some crewmates over here, actually.
You know what? They can figure out this task. I don't care. I'm not the imposter. Wait, does that mean that I should care?
Oh, wait. No, I know what we should do. Hold on. I've got a cool idea. I've got a super cool idea. There's not a vent here, right?
Yes, there is.
What if we go into here?
Oh, oh my. Oh my. Nice and careful. Nice. I'm just gonna climb down over here. Oh.
Wait, what? Guys, check this out. There's a bunch of weapons here. We've got the pistols and the knives. We saw these before. No way. This is a secret vent where they keep all of the imposter things.
Oh, that's bad. That's too bad. Can we go through here?
Okay, that sounds very hollow.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything over there. Whoa, sharp and pointy. Sharp and pointy, people.
Gotta watch out.
Yeah, come on, we're gonna climb up and get out of here. Yeah.
Oh, yes. Okay, wow. Yo, these vents are spooky, man. Let's take a look at our missions. I think we need 2 more investigator. Well, we can do that. No problemo. I'm gonna grab this one over here. And then we need the last one. Wait a minute. Is there not right over here somewhere?
And a boink. Just like that.
Now I think all we gotta do is go into the night. But I can do that. Oh, I'm not afraid of a little darkness, right? Unless the imposter is here. Jeffrey, you're not the imposter, right? No, you're not the imposter. Let's go.
All right, people, we are back in the nighttime. This is where the spooky stuff happens.
This is what humans see. This is what kitties see.
Oh, hey, tasty.
And this is what the imposters see. Okay, no, we don't get... we don't get imposter vision. Wow.
You are in the shadows, my man. All of these guys just turned completely dark. Oh, look at that pistol. Oh my. Does it also happen to the cute pink baby? Nah, they're still cute. They're still baby and pink and stuff. Jeffrey! Jeffrey, are you seeing this? Dude, everything is so dark, man. I'm telling you. We have to check out the laptop. Let's see what's cooking over there. Oh my. Come on now. Come on. There you go. Oh! I'm standing on a crewmate! Yeah, difficult to see because everything is so dark. Except this dude, that is so weird. Oh, and the laptop is still on. It's still scratched even. You can actually see admin password found at... Hey, it's the same number. And that's his password. Is that not even like Jeffrey123 or something? I know all of my passwords are names of pets with numbers. No, not really though. Yoink, just like that. Oh, I thought this one was gone. But he's still sitting over here. Big jump, yes! Hey, wait a minute. Who fixed you? How are you back alive, you zombie cat? Get out of here, man. No zombies allowed in my house. But also no imposter, so we still haven't found him. Whoa. Wait, guys. The button. When I press it like this, nothing happens, but maybe we gotta jump on it. Ah, yes. Now that is what I call a big brain moment. So let's see if we can perfectly land. Okay, 3, 2, 1, jump. Boom. Nope, nope, I missed it. Nope, I'm right next to it. Nope, one more time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nope, this time I was too close. It's gonna happen right now, people. Come on, yes. Oh, wait. Oh, it's daytime again. What happened to the button, though? Where's the button? Where's all the crewmates? Well, there's one over here, though. But even the vents are gone. Ah! Oh, wait a minute. Wait, was he behind me all this time? No way, guys. Check it out. We did it, though. That is without a doubt the imposter. Oh, he is a giant. Now, can we jump into his mouth? No way. Oh, this is crazy, guys. That was awesome, guys. If you want to see more of Among Us, but in GTA 5, subscribe to my second channel with the link in the description below. Thank you guys for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.